I had a good drink of cold water for a while, and it took me about an hour and 20 minutes longer than it should have taken me. I didn't know that until they told me that. That's probably about 20 years ago. That last pitch was off of first to strike on a hiding call. Putting his catchers, you think he's going to just get a call?
Whoever's doing better.
What's that?
Whoever's catching better, whoever's hitting better. I like both of them. They're both pretty solid.
Remember defense. when you guys were freshmen, he split catchers a lot.
Yeah, he did.
Huh?
Hindle and Lyon.
And Jason got caught probably 12 games. 13 games, I think he caught that year.
I don't think one of them will catch all three games.
It's tough. Especially in this cold weather.
It is nice to be able to have both of them, though.
You have to have two catches.
Unless you have Dale Lyon.
Yeah, when you got your freshman, he used a lot of different catches.
Mm-hmm.
Weird situation. David batted all the time, though.
Yeah.
Ooh, that ball went off.
Thank you.